I just want to share with you my experience with YouTube. And yeah, I wasn't sure if I was going to make this video, but I thought I might as well share my experience for those who are going through the same path or wanting to go through a similar path. I recently got monetized, and of course, it was like, you know, you put a lot of time and effort into editing videos, and honestly, I am not the type to want to be in front of a camera. I usually like being behind the camera and like designing the setup, choosing my models and things like that, because I did have like a fashion gown rental business before, and so I really enjoy hair and makeup and things like that, but not being in front of the camera. But moving on to being monetized, let me show you how my journey began. I started last year, so it's been 1 year since, yeah, it took me 1 year to reach 4,000 watch hours. And for some people, and I congratulate you and I'm very happy for you, for some people it sounded so bitter. For some people, they do get monetized within 3 months or 2 months or maybe even 1 month, which is so cool. But for me, like I said, I really am not the type to want to be in front of the camera. So having said that, it wasn't natural for me. So anyway, before you get monetized, obviously you need to have 1,000 subscribers, 4,000 watch hours. In my case, it took a really long time. If you, and I don't suggest you do this, if you scroll all the way down to my first few videos.
Little furry ones.
Kind of like this recording, I had to delete the previous. Full of amazing local artists from the Philippines. It is so not cool. Oh my goodness, like the editing, the music, the instability, like the camera was shaking all the time. I didn't have a decent camera before. Right now I'm using a GoPro because that's the only thing, yeah, I've been saving up in general, and it took me a year before I could buy a GoPro. So I used to use an iPhone and the quality was so moving forward, I completely understand why it wasn't as pleasant. You know, it's all about the experience of the viewers. Yeah, it really is about the experience of the viewer, and you want to make sure that there is some form of quality to the video. You do have to wait to be approved. Now, in my case, it took less than a week. I would say it took 5 days, 4 days. That's because I did send YouTube an email, because I couldn't wait. Honestly, every day felt like 1 year when you're waiting to be approved to be part of well, AdSense is number one. You have to create an AdSense account, and then after that, you do have to wait for YouTube to approve you. So they'll check your videos. You want to make sure all your videos are wholesome. You want them to be decent, obviously, no bad words and violence, and all, you know, the policies are online. You could look it up. And yeah, in my case, everything was original. You also want to make sure that you don't reuse content. So let's say I made a video about my dog, and then I do that every day, and then I just, you know, title it different titles and different, and have different thumbnails for it. Yeah, the YouTube doesn't like that. So you just want to keep it constantly interesting and have something new all the time. So once I got approved, and you can send them an email if you want to speed up the process. So yeah, once you get approved, you will receive the best email of your life. Well, one of the best emails of your life, saying congratulations. So once you've reached the 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours, you will receive an email saying apply for monetization. And once you apply for monetization, there'll be clickable links here, set up your AdSense and all that stuff. You will receive the best emails of your life. Well, one of the best emails of your life. It will say, congratulations, your YouTube channel has been accepted to the YouTube Partner Program and is now able to monetize on YouTube. So it really is important for you to set up your AdSense account, because your AdSense will, yeah, essentially it's the platform that's gonna be able to give you money. And don't expect, so with my experience, of course I was excited. I mean, it took 1 year of all this labor, manual labor, and yeah, just editing hours. Of course, I was expecting to be somehow compensated for that. I mean, honestly, rule number one is never assume, and you'll only feel bad because your expectations are not met. So do not expect. Anyway, in my case, I had some form of expectations. I was hoping there'd be something instantly because, yeah, 4,000 watch hours and all of that. But let me show you how it looked like. And yeah, essentially, it is all zero. Everything you've worked on for the past 1 year, in my case, 1 year, or the past 6 months, you'll see everything go zero. So for those who are wanting to get monetized, just to set your expectations, the ball will start rolling only after you've been accepted to the YouTube program. So yeah, don't think that there's going to be... So don't expect for there to be money right away, not even a dollar, or not even, you know, 1 peso or 2 pesos. The only time it will really start earning money is once you get accepted. So in my case, yeah, it's all zero for now. It's technically day two and everything is still looking zero. So we shall see in the next few days how it looks like. But yeah, just it's a lot of patience, persistence. It's a lot of love, I would say, because obviously you wouldn't be putting so much time and effort into this if you didn't enjoy it and if you didn't love it. So of course there was a lot of bumps on the road once I got accepted in the YouTube partner program. I had some issues like with tax information. So another tip I can give you is to make sure your name is like your legal name, what you would find in your driver's license or your passport. All your name, first name, second name, third name, middle name, last name, mother's name, everything. Make sure it's the same as, so your name is not going to be, when you're setting up the tax, the name that you're going to put is your legal name, not the name of your YouTube channel. So for me, it took, I would say, 8 hours back and forth emails with Google. And yeah, they were so helpful with me and they did give me steps on how to change it. But it's honestly so simple. You just want to make sure that when you set up the tax, you put your legal name, your government ID name, in all of it. Don't use your YouTube channel name. I know for some of you it's common sense, but for me, it was a bit of back and forth, so don't do what I did. The next thing here is the day after, I did notice that the monetization icon, when you click it, it actually looks different. So I had video advertising, I had supers, it had, yeah, this is essentially how it looked like. However, on day two, it did look different. There's actually a new feature. So in my case, I was hoping everything would be instant, like everything would show up, all the features and stuff, but no, you do have to give it some time. On the second, I would say on the third day, new things started to arrive. On the third day, new features started popping up on the monetization icon. So as you can see here, not only is there video advertising and supers, now I do have memberships. So yeah, I actually have not explored memberships yet. You know, this is literally my first time to do this. So if I'm not mistaken, memberships do have features. So if you want to have personal chats with your viewers, or it's really all up to you, you can customize it. And that's pretty cool. And obviously they can be your patrons as well. It's quite nice because YouTube makes it easy for you. There's a video there for you to watch. And they'll also tell you how to set up your membership and just essentially how you can maximize the membership section. And that sums up my experience. So I was instantly wanting to set up my payment method. But apparently you can't really set that up just yet. You do have to wait until you reach a certain threshold. So for example, since I just started it, everything is zero. I do have to wait a couple of days. I think once you reach $10, then they will send you the requirements you need to set up your payment. Your payment method. So don't worry about not being able to click stuff or not being able to set up your bank account with YouTube. It just takes time. So I don't really know exactly just yet how I'm going to be earning. So you might want to watch another video on that. But from what I see here, you do earn from ads. So that will take time. according to YouTube, if you see here on the monetization page, it says, when can I set up payments? So they will notify you once you are ready to set it up. They will verify your address the moment you hit $10. So that means the address, so make sure your address is complete because Google will need to find you. So once you hit $10, they're going to send to you in your actual home address a Google AdSense paper that's gonna contain a PIN number, and then you're going to input that online. And then, you know what, I'm gonna create another video on that because I really don't know exactly how it works. But the moment you reach $100, then that's the only time you'll actually receive something in your bank account. So right now, I don't have a bank account set up just yet because I have not reached the $10 threshold, so I'm waiting for that. I think I'm only in like 20 centavos as it stands, so it's a bit funny. And I also read somewhere that they will do a test deposit, so I think they're gonna send you like, yeah, pretty much like 20 centavos or like 1 cent to your bank account to see if it actually works and if you've received it. And once you have, then they will continue depositing there. So I'm gonna create another video on that once everything is set up. But really, this video is just all about sharing with you my experience and how it felt like to finally get accepted in the YouTube Partner Program. The journey essentially has only begun. So in my case, it took 1 year. And I was thinking that, oh, there'd be like something, but there's nothing. So yeah, the journey has begun. So after 12 months of hard work, I'm starting again. So it's day one. Well, I would say day one for me because, yeah. So there you have it. That is my experience. And I hope all of you have an easier time than I did, and I'm very excited for all of you to start your journey with YouTube. And for me, I'm definitely doing this because I enjoy sharing my experiences and with the feedback I've had since I travel a lot. I do have some comments on the boxes where people have said thank you for making the videos, it's helped them. So I do like sharing information as well. Travel requirements, just a lot of requirements now with traveling, and it makes me happy to see that I'm able to help some people. So that really is the goal of my channel, is to spread the love and spread the information. So Scotty's asleep, he's bored to death, and I don't want to bore you as well with chit-chatting away. Let me know if you have any questions. I would gladly help because I know how difficult it is or how challenging it is. Just comment on the comment section below and I'll be happy to assist. I sound like an operator. I'll be happy to reply back. So bye everyone, and thank you for watching. And this is Scotty saying goodbye as well, and leave us alone because he just wants to go back to La La Land. Bye. Scotty's angry. Why are you angry? He's actually so cute and he gets angry. Who's that? Honestly, don't be deceived by this little boy. He looks so cute, but he's actually... Yeah, he's actually bit like 3 people already. So that's not cool, Scotty. That's not cool. I thought you're a Care Bear. He looks like a Care Bear. Who's that? What's that?